Good morning, students. My name is Naresh Bhatla. I am a brain development trainer. Today, I have brought a course for you that is called Neuroplasticity Course for Students. Neuroplasticity, the meaning of the word neuroplasticity is the neuro is the neurons are the brain cells and the plasticity is power to expand them. This course is specially designed for students who are preparing for any competitive exams like UPSC, NEET, JEE, CA, CS, GATE, CSIR, etc. And this course gives the academic benefits like it improves your memory, concentration, grasping of words, creativity and high order thinking skills. And before that, it removes your mental problems like distraction, overthinking, laziness, headache, migraine, anxiety, depression. And I have trained thousands of people. I have seen, so if you remove these negative problems with the students, so automatically their 80% of the performance improves. And further also this course improves the memory, concentration, grasping of words, and high order thinking skills. And this course is very popular in colleges and coaching institute because it acts as a value addition course to them and it improves the overall performance of the student in terms of memory, concentration and grasping power. And so far I have given lectures in 20 plus coaching institute, 10 plus colleges and more than 4,000 students have taken up this course with 100% results. Now, before proceeding for the course, I would like to tell you about myself. My name is Naresh Bhatla. I am a brain development trainer and I have 21 years of experience. So, I conduct courses on brain power, improving the brain power like memory, concentration, high order thinking skills, creativity and law of attraction, etc. And apart from that, I have also worked for Apollo Hospital as a Reiki consultant, wherein I have treated more than 15,000 patients. And I have been a CME speaker, continuing medical education speaker over there in Apollo Hospital. And I have trained more than 500 plus doctors and nurses over there. Now, let's talk more about the brain, that why do we need such kind of brain courses? Because of the concept, because of the logic, synaptic pruning. Synaptic pruning logic is based on use it or lose it. Like as in computer motherboard, we have several, these are several dots. These are the neural connections in our brain. And these lines are the neural connections. These are the neurons and the lines are neural connections. So when we don't use it, it remains there in the motherboard. But in terms of brain, if we don't use a particular connection, it loses it. So either you use that particular connection in the brain or you use it. So this way we have lost almost 100 billion neurons are there in our brain. So we only use almost 30% of the neurons. I'd like to show you with the help of a video.
Synaptic pruning is the process of synapse removal that takes place naturally as part of brain maturation. First overgenerated and then pruned. An analogy is the task of synaptic pruning is activity driven and follows the use it or lose it rule. Synapses that are rarely used are eliminated, while frequently used synapses are protected from removal. In fact, it has been shown that activation of the identifying and removing unnecessary neural connections. A number of signaling molecules are involved in control of glial cell movement, target recognition, and ingestion. Given the important role of synaptic pruning in sculpturing and refining the brain's neural circuits.
Now, did you understand that why we start losing the brain cells and why these kind of courses come into existence? So, now neuroplasticity course has these seven therapies. You might have heard of these meditation, Reiki and NLP kind of therapies, but the problem is that people are doing these therapies separately. They're doing Reiki separately, meditation separately, NLP separately, then fire breathing, infrasonic sound and this brain gym and creative visualization separately. So neuroplasticity says that if you combine all these seven therapies, so it gives a multiplied effect on your brain in terms of memory, concentration and grasping power. Because Reiki and meditation basically reduce your brain waves. So we have four kind of brain waves, that is called beta brain waves. Like I am talking to you in a fully conscious state of mind and you are watching this video in a fully conscious state of mind. So we are in the beta state of mind. So beta is 14 to 21 ripples per second. So if you perform any of the therapy like I have showed, it's not going to work in this active state of mind. So for that we have to lower the brain waves from beta to alpha. So Reiki and meditation helps to lower down your brain waves from beta to alpha. Alpha brain waves are 7 to 14 ripples per second. So when you are in the lower brain waves, so then you know NLP and breathing and infrasonic sound and this brain gym and creative visualization start working on the different sections of the brain. These red dots represent the various different sections of the brain and they actually change the structure and the function of your brain. And neuroplasticity course is being practiced in 90 countries. So neuroscientists say that if you give training to the brain for 1 to 3 months, then performance, your brain can be increased by 2x to 5x. Then that means 200 to 500 times it can be improved. And this fact is endorsed by IBRO, International Brain Research Organization. It's a body in USA which gives stamping to all the brain courses, and after testing it out, thousands and lakhs of people. And I myself have trained more than 4,000 people with 100% results. And there are various seminars on neuroplasticity internationally. He is Mr. Joe Dispenza. He is a famous neuroscientist. He has been practicing for the last 30-40 years. You can search him on the Google, Joe Dispenza. I have been following him for the last 2 years. So let's discuss about the academic benefits of this course. First of all, this course removes your study barriers like distraction and overthinking. I told you that if you remove the study barriers, then distraction or overthinking or OCD or sleep problem, then the 80% brain power automatically gets increased. And it also removes your stress, which is the root cause of most of the psychological or psychosomatic problems, and the sleep problem. Many people take the sleep medicines like melatonin tablets, or they have the routine headache or migraine while studying. So those problems, first of all, it will remove, this course will remove in 10 to 15 days. Then after that, what will happen? After that, it will improve your long-term memory. So whatever you will study, you will remember it forever. Your revision time will be reduced. Now you are revising it for 7 to 8 times in a span of 2 months. Now after this course, after the 1 month or 2 months of time, you need only 2 times revision, and the things will go definitely into your long-term memory. Then your recall memory will be improved. Whatever you have studied in the past, it will automatically come to your mind whenever you need it, whatever you have studied in the past. So now you see that when you go to the examination hall, you tend to forget all the things because of the nervousness or the performance anxiety. This thing won't happen anymore. Then the concentration span would also improve. It means that if you are studying for 2 hours at a stretch without getting bored or tired with full concentration, now after doing the course of 1 or 2 months of this course, you will study for 4 hours continuously in one sitting without getting tired or bored with full focus and concentration. That will happen. That is the sure result that you will get after this course. Then the grasping power will also improve, because 30% of the people in India have this grasping power problem. And wherein they learn the things for 4, 5, 6, 7 times in the first go itself, and then it goes to the brain. And after doing the course of 1 or 2 months, you will understand all the things in one go. Then the creativity, higher thinking skills, and decision making power and problem solving ability will also improve. I told you, neuroplasticity is neurons, and the plasticity is power to expand them. So now the question is how it works. It works on three logics. It activates the neuroplasticity. Neuro means brain cells, and the plasticity stands for the power to expand them. Then it activates your pineal gland. Pineal gland is a gland that lies at the back of your brain somewhere, which is equivalent to the grain of a rice, and where two hormones get secreted. One is melatonin and second is serotonin. So the function of the melatonin is it regulates your sleep cycle, and serotonin improves the intelligence of your right brain. Then it creates new neural pathways. I have tried to show you with the help of a video. Let's watch the video. See, 700 new neurons are created every day.
The human brain is composed of a network of billions of neuronal connections, dendrites and axons. Dendrites are tree-like structures that receive synaptic inputs from thousands of other neurons. While neurons can generate multiple dendrites, they mostly form only one axon. Axons carry information from the neuron to other cells located in or outside the brain. Different proteins act together to guide each individual axon to its final target. Similar labels direct axons to specific parts of the cell, where synaptic contacts are generated. Synapses convey information from one cell to another.
Now, did you understand? This is how your brain cells are going to grow, 700 new brain cells every day, and it will start growing from the day one onwards. Now the question is that who should join this course? Is it meant for every student or is it meant for bright student? Obviously, if you are a bright student and you have been scoring 90-95% throughout your school career or your college career, so then it will be easy for you. In 15 to 20 days you will be able to understand all the things, and your brain power will start growing from 15 to 20 days onwards. Because if your brain power is suppose at the 10%, so it will start growing from 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, and if you are an average student or a weak student, then your brain power is suppose 5%, so it will start growing from 5% onwards, 5, 6, 7, 8. So wherever your brain power is there, it will start growing from there. So never compare yourself with the other person. Compare yourself with yourself. Now, coming back to course details. So this course is meant for 15 years onwards students. So the duration is 2 months. And there are 7 videos in this course which you'll have to practice for 10 minutes. 30 minutes before sleeping and 30 minutes within immediately within waking up after the sleep. So you'll have to practice this course for 20 to 25 days in order to see the results, because you have to keep patience. It's not a magical wand that result will come in 2 to 5 days. No, you'll have to keep patience till 20 to 25 days. About the fees, I have kept the fees very low at 2000 rupees per therapy. So totally 7 videos are there for 7 therapies. So it comes out to be 14,000 rupees. People who have done NLP course, they know that it's for 15,000 rupees. People who have done midbrain activation, they know it's for 15,000 rupees. People who have done Reiki, they know it's for 30 to 40,000 rupees. So if you do all the courses separately, so it will be a huge cost for you. So that's why I have combined all the things and kept the price very low, 2,000 rupees per therapy. So that's how I have been able to reach the masses. Like I have just made a benchmark of 4,000 students within a small span of 2 years.